Hi there! Welcome to Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 20. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 19. We have 你在想什么?
我正在思考我的问题。
你开不开心?
我很开心。你的偶像是谁?
周杰伦。In the first slide, we have
你家里有保姆吗?
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 当然有啊。The meaning of 你家里有保姆吗? Means, do you have housemaid at home?
当然有啊
means, of course I have housemaid. So,
你家里有保姆吗?
Means, do you have housemaid at home?
当然有啊
means, of course, I have housemaid. Once again, the meaning of
你家里有保姆吗?
Is, do you have housemaid at home?
当然有啊
means, of course, I have housemaid. Let's read together.
你家里有保姆吗? 你家里有保姆吗? 你家里有保姆吗?
当然有啊
当然有啊
当然有啊 The next slide, we have
你家离学校远吗?
你家离学校远吗? 你家离学校远吗?
不是很远的
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 The meaning of 你家离学校远吗? Is your home far from school? Because this is a question, we have an answer here.
不是很远的
which means it's not that far. So, 你家离学校远吗? Is your home far from school?
不是很远的
is, it's not that far. Once again,
你家离学校远吗?
Means, is your home far from school?
不是很远的
means, it's not that far. Let's read together.
你家离学校远吗?
你家离学校远吗?
你家离学校远吗? 不是很远的 不是很远的 不是很远的
Another slide here we have
你会做饭吗?
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 我不会做饭
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 The meaning of 你会做饭吗? is Can you cook? And the meaning of 我不会做饭 is I don't know how to cook. So, 你会做饭吗? is Can you cook? 我不会做饭 is I don't know how to cook. Once again, 你会做饭吗? means Can you cook? 我不会做饭 means I don't know how to cook. Let's read together. 你会做饭吗?你会做饭吗?你会做饭吗?我不会做饭。我不会做饭。我不会做饭。So, thank you so much, guys, for your time. I will see you guys again on our next lesson.